I don't know if any of us.
The front of the ration card had a big J on it, standing for Jew.
We tried to do it in a way in which you would have the feeling that you're walking into a room and the room is filled with these 17 people who are gathering around you and who are sharing their stories with us.
Their stories speak of the horrific yet realistic atrocities each of these 17 Mainers witnessed 65 years ago.
So many of them are filled with such pain and courage.
Bob Katz spent 3 years engineering this exhibit, teaming with both historians and multimedia experts. Their use of 4 movie screens, lights, and 16 speakers creates the illusion of a 360-degree spectacle.
When you experience this installation, one of the things that happens is that you turn your head, or you might stand up and walk to another part of the room.
Now, what we're hearing inside here is just a small portion of these survivors' stories. The center actually has more than 80 hours worth of compelling testimony.
We were the ones that were hunted, and we looked it, and we acted it.
So scholars or others who want to come here and research, hey, what about that individual I heard speak of his or her experiences? You can go and access that tape. These testimonies are being digitized.
This now permanent installation becomes the focal point of the 22-year-old Holocaust Center. Its directors hoping this modern approach entices today's generation of students, the generation which must carry forward these heroic stories of survival.
We become stewards of their stories, and if we don't keep their stories alive, there's the possibility that we may forget